If you're training hollow back handstand, this is a great drill to practice. From a straddle handstand against the wall, you'll start to tip your hips back and press your chest forwards. From there, you can choose to gaze shift or not, but once you start to get into your sweet spot and counterbalance your weight with your hips and chest, you can start to float your feet off of the wall to find balance.